Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Middlesbrough against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I'm going to choose Adam Lallana. Exceptional on the turn with his back to goal in opening up more options in that area between the opposition's defence and midfield. His ability to find space in such a crowded spot is so valuable to this team.
Okay, interesting. And it's Sturridge. Firmino. Boon forward. Middlesbrough were imperious when the two sides last met. And the fans are asking for more of the same. Negredo. Wijnaldum. Comes sliding in. Forward it goes. Negredo tries to stroke it through. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, great save, real class.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Oh, he's really drilled it.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Middlesbrough grateful to the genius of their manager last time round.
Look, to alter the intended game plan was a daring move on the manager's part. It wasn't quite working for him and he accepted his mistake. And I think what followed merits a lot of praise.
Clears it out of harm's way. Middlesbrough get it back again. Still goalless at the moment. A real chance to break. And he's on his way! Sturridge hits it! Oh, it's gone in! There is the breakthrough!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Liverpool take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Yeah, although that first goal is a welcome boost, they can't afford to ease off now. To do that would simply be inviting danger.
It's a brilliant interception. Firmino. Looks to slip it through. Forwards. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Lovren battles to win it back. And it's Gaston Ramirez. Negredo. And that
that's caused a worry or two. But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Lovren. Negredo. That is wayward.
Well, when your technique is that good, it allows you to do everything that bit quicker. I mean, the first touch was exquisite. He should have made more of that.
That is a poor kick by the keeper. Being intercepted. Lovren. And back to base. Milner. Lallana. Klein. Firmino. Milner. Downing. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's Coutinho.
Chambers demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Negredo passes it through.
Negredo. Lallana. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Sturridge. Can he find a finish now? Lallana tries to get it forward quickly.
Tries a header!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Liverpool head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
And we're off again. Liverpool carry a one-goal lead into the second half.
Gaston Ramirez.
Downing.
Now it's Negredo.
Back to the keeper and go again.
Liverpool cushioned by the confidence of a narrow win in their last game.
Another chance from a corner. The shot's on!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Keeper's ball.
And it's Gaston Ramirez. Gaston Ramirez tries a long pass towards the front.
He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
It's the through ball. That intervention was very necessary. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Thrust towards the front line.
Milner has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Jordan Henderson pumps it upfield. Downing. Negredo. Roberto Firmino gets it back. Tries the route one option. Wijnaldum looking to get on the end of this. Wijnaldum has been caught there. It's a foul. Has got good distance on that. Klein. Philippe Coutinho plays it over to the other flank. Downing. Boots it upfield. Negredo. Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Wijnaldum battles to win it back. Aimed long and direct.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Firmino goes long and forward. Looks like a good ball through. Wijnaldum, and he's onside! Downing does well there, alert. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Who's going to make this theirs? Brings it forward. Milner. Philippe Coutinho, and it's Origi. Come back to the keeper. Gets it upfield. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Matip. Jordan Henderson. Goes on an adventurous run. Origi, a chance! Can he put it away?
Well, they're not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
Origi pumps it into the area. He's dealt with that well. The final 5 minutes. Liverpool need to hold on for a few more moments. Liverpool decided now is the time to make their final change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Where to from here? Ball swung in. Firmino. Origi. And it's Negredo. Negredo tries to switch the play. And the through ball is intercepted. Mane. Defenders on the back foot. Tries a through ball. Away from immediate danger. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins.